가다 있었다고? 가라! 브라질.
I prefer to mix these with alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception.
이거
I had to keep on going across the docks.
Hey, docks. 그 닭이 아니겠지만. 이거 삭제해야지. 잠시만요. 깜빡하고 안 한 게 있어. 됐어.
아니었나? I had to find a way to close the sluice gate so I could get across.
아.
There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
나한테 주방이 죽을 테니까. 뭐야 이거 왜 이래? 이 없는데 또 왜 그래? 청소기 썼는데 저거 못 보다냐 너. 총알이 저기서 날 것 같았는데 아니었나? 아니 말고 저기요? 야 죽어야 돼. 이제 그쪽 가다 올 거야. 나가지도 못하고. 쳐다 빨리 쳐다. 왜 안 죽었어? 나. 빨리.
Max, you all right? What's going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, okay. Don't worry. Hang on.
너 이제 해상선인가?
The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone.
Shit! More company.
I don't know.
Not cool.
Wow. What's going on?
We got our plan. Keep cool. Fuck. You can't take much more damage, Max.
Ah, 안 보여. 안 보이구나. 아, 근데 너무 안 보이는 편인데 이거.
뭐야?
Down.
Oha, that's them, ain't it? Fabiana's boat is in the front. Don't lose it. Keep after them.
그래. 안돼. 아. 그냥 되게 힘들구나 저거. 무조건 술을 붙여야 되나? 빠르게 날라온다.
We need to get past that decoy boat.
아, 그래?
Shit! Grenade! Grenade! Down!
헐.
That doesn't look so good.
Fuck, man! One of the engines is gone. Give me a second.
Second's about all we got.
하나.
Do it! Do it!
안 가도 옆으로 안 가도. 가자.
Over there, man! Over there! I think you'll go if you give us a second.
How are you, buddy?
I nearly got it. Hey, keep him back.
Go, 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 go. 죽어라!
To let her go.
I'm afraid this shit's gonna come down to more than willpower.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It's close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
불쌍한 사람이야, 얘도. 일나서야지.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will ya? Really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.
Oh, give me a second. I'm not feeling so good.
Bom dia.
좋은 아침입니까?
Eles estão aí?
O que o senhor acha? Claro que sim. E o senhor bem pontual,
não? Tudo bem.
You fucking pair of clowns!
I'm sorry, sir. We risked our lives several times over trying to save...
I know. I just wish I knew what was happening and why.
Yes. Who has it in for our family?
I mean, just because we are rich and happy, is that a good reason to hate us? I do a lot of good in this town. A lot!
This is hell for me. As I told you yesterday, when I get Fabiana back, I think I will move us to Miami or Geneva. It feels like nothing good can come from living in Sao Paulo right now.
I hope you're not giving up on our city, Senor Branco. Listen, we will catch the man. You have my word on that.
Listen to Mr. Becker, brother. Yes, these are tough times, but we have been through it before. Like when father died.
Father had a heart attack visiting a brothel. Yeah, it was humiliating and embarrassing for sure. But now this is different. This is the Emperor.
Well, she's not dead. Maybe we'll be lucky and get her back safe soon.
I can almost guarantee it. If you do as I ask.
Maybe.
Be strong, brother. For your wife. I know this has been tough on you, but things will get better. For all of us. Hmm? Marcelo, pasos in my helicopter. This way.
Sure.
Mr. Becker?
Senor?
Let us give you a ride.
Bom.
Bom.
Até logo, Senor Branco. And may I say, you would be best served se contratar profissionais e não esses amadores pés de chinelo.
Goodbye, Mr. Becker.
Até logo, Senhor Branco.
I had so many plans, Max.
Didn't we all?
I was born into great fortune. Sometimes it feels like I have done nothing apart from being a rich man in a poor country. The men I talk to, they only see money. Now my wife. I am not naive. She does not love me for my body.
Well, despite your good fortune, you're still a decent man.
Am I? I don't know. I try to be. But maybe I'm just another rich fool, just like the rest of my friends.
Com licença. Tem uma ligação para o senhor, um policial chamado Senhor da Silva.
Ah, diga que eu ligo mais tarde.
Prate, prate.
Sim.
Another bent cop wanting a pension contribution. Do you think a pile of shit feels popular because it's surrounded by flies? Look at me. I'm a mess.
O que está acontecendo? Meu Deus!
Boa.
Sim, pode entrar!
Senhor, temos problema. O sistema de segurança foi desativado.
I can see that! We got men entering the building, and the office won't lock down.
Posso?
Claro que pode.
It's not working. There's a way to reboot the system. If I can get to the server room, I should be able...